basil in a couple of weeks' time will be up to my knees. This is our goal.
In a field of basil in the heart of farming country in northern Italy, Sackler's UK Managing Director, Claire Blompier, is hosting a group of British food writers and magazine editors.
We're on the Ligurian Piemontese border in the basil fields that produce, or supply and grow all the basil for our pesto sauces. 75 acres of basil.
It was a similar press trip exactly 20 years ago that sparked a food revolution in the UK, when the company pioneered pesto in what was then their newest overseas market.
Imagine the UK 20 years ago. There were very few pasta sauces to speak of on sale. The supermarket certainly didn't have a pasta sauce aisle. So we were really pioneering something very, very special and very particular, a real piece of this part of Italy, Liguria, where pesto sauce originates from. And we had a mission, I suppose, to try and persuade people that they could eat this little piece of Italy, transport themselves to Italy in their everyday lives. And yeah, it was a challenge. We had huge support from the retailers, from the trade, who put the products on the shelves. Journalists who wrote, pages and pages, and it really helped us to create a demand for the product. And it took off very quickly.
Independent food journalist and consultant Hugo Arnold, who's worked for newspapers including the Evening Standard, the Daily Telegraph and the Financial Times, was one of the first UK writers to feature Sackler products in his columns.
It's an impressively dynamic company, and I think it's constantly thinking of the new. And, as you might draw an analogy with good restaurants are good not because they carry on doing the same thing day after day, although they do, they carry on doing the same thing day after day and are always trying new things. And I think Sackler have been quite pioneering in trying to approach the whole idea of, we can do things, we can take good products like basil and do something with them quite simple and give it to you so you can use it in the home. And if you look at the chill range they're working on now, that's an example, of moving from the convenience of ambient into something which is fresher, and you need to be constantly looking at what might be or what could be.
Sackler Pesto was this year voted the UK's favourite ready-made sauce by Good Housekeeping readers. And the magazine's cookery editor also took part in the visit.
I really think Sackler is one of the best products you can buy. And there's like frozen peas. People always say they're better almost than fresh. And I think Sackler Pesto is almost better than any homemade pesto. It's just great product, and I think that certainly in my generation, that everyone I know has a permanent jar of it in the fridge. It's really incredible.
It was back in 1939 that Piera and Secondo Ercole, the founders of Sackler, used their knowledge of this region and set about preparing preserved vegetables. Since then, the company's strategy has been focused on processing freshly picked produce to preserve their authentic taste, and it's developed into the company we now know as Sackler. Lunch for the UK team is held in the refurbished Casa Sackler, the original family home on the site of the factory in the town of Asti. As they start their lunch, the basil from the farm they'd viewed earlier arrives at the factory. In recent years, there's been huge investment in modern production lines and, of course, new products. But the emphasis is still on simple, fresh ingredients and traditional recipes used in Italy for generations.
The things I've learned about this week have been really exciting. I think the products are becoming more sophisticated, which is great because I think the English appetite is for more sophisticated, more continental food, and I think people are more experimental, but they also want things to be relatively easy. They want to capture that Mediterranean flavour quickly at home, and the products are really well placed for that.
I met with Lorenzo Ercole, younger son of the company's founder. Helped by his daughter Chiara, who now works in the business, he talked about that decision to begin selling pesto to British consumers.
La cosa che mi ha appassionato di più e che mi ha soddisfatto di più.
The thing that has satisfied me the most has been the appreciation of the UK consumer for our pesto, and after pesto also for all the other products. Certainly, this has been due also thanks to the ability of the sales and marketing in the UK to give value to the creativity we had here.
20 years on, and the company is still the brand leader in the UK, and it's a market where they've been able to innovate with new types of products such as pan grattato, a crunchy topping for pasta, peruno, their first meat-based sauce for one person. The range of products and recipes backed by rugby player Lawrence Dallaglio, and of course, their new chilled range.
Se noi guardiamo al futuro, e il mio futuro è mia figlia.
20 years is a long time, but it's a short time if we look at the future, and my future is my daughter, which is me.
And the British market is well known to the new generation of the Erkela family, for Chiara cut her teeth with the company, working alongside the UK team.
The UK is, what I found about the UK is that it's an interesting market because it's very reactive to new things. Many new trends, new ingredients, new ways of cooking, new recipes. I've seen the UK market being very receptive to newness. And that, I think, is a good thing, which it means that it's a good market for innovating, for trying something new and getting, hopefully, a good response from the market.
I think the chilled range is a big step forward. You know, to find Sackler in the chilled cabinet in the supermarket is, yeah, definitely innovative. Yeah, so it's a big step. And I think, you know, they've got a lot of different flavours. You know, we're not just talking about basil anymore. You know, obviously there's coriander, and there's been lots of developments they've done, you know, particularly in jars, and it'll be interesting to see how big the range goes with chilled.
There's masses of potential, masses. I mean, I think, you know, food development in the UK has got, you know, there's always somewhere to go, and I think they're very clever at it, and they've got the name now, so they've sort of bedded themselves in, and we know them for quality products, so I think they can diversify and grow.
We're real Italian, family owned and run business, and real Italian, made in Italy. That authenticity puts us in great stead, gives us huge opportunity for, you know, further product development. You know, the family make huge investments in the factory. You know, we built a new line to pack chilled, a new factory to pack chilled. That is really special because that's powered by the Italian sunshine. So we've got something like 10,000 square metres of solar panels on the top of the warehouse. A really kind of sparkling sort of testament to the environmental policy that we have as a business.
Io vedo la possibilità di crescita del mercato inglese nella nostra area.
For the company, I see a growth still in our category, but always through innovation. A proof of that is what we have just done, that with the launch of the new chilled range. And for the future, I always see this condition, that we want not necessarily to become big, we want to be beautiful.
Piccoli, ma molto belli.
Think about it, only one in six households eat pesto sauce. You know, so we've got huge opportunity still. So new products, new channels, new people, new communications, there's so much to go for.
Happy birthday, Sackler!